Hello everyone, I'm back. And I'm going to take the geode out of the mold. I'm so excited. And I think you all have been waiting for this also. So I don't know if it goes easy. But let's see. So first I'm going to try to remove the outer barrier. And it looks like it's going very easy, but we need to wait. So it comes loose, that's a good sign. Very carefully I'm peeling off the silicon of the mold. And it goes very easy, I'm so glad. Because you never know. So it's loose, and that barrier I have off my MDF board and off the geode. So now I'm going to the inner barrier. So I don't know if that goes easy. One side is already loose because I have all kinds of crystals there. Got a little stuck there. So with my stick I'm trying to get it loose very carefully. That I don't damage it. And also that barrier comes off very easy. So now the moment to take it off the plastic. And I'm so glad because I could take it off very easy. So within 2 minutes I have the geode out of the mold. So I'm very happy. Now I'm inspecting it, I'm looking at the sides. There are some little fine parts, thin parts of resin on the side. So I'm taking it off with my scissors or with my fingers. But overall I'm very happy. And I don't want to do too much on the sides because I like the organic look of it. But the sharp points need to come off. So this mold was for me a success, because it's a very large geode, and I could took it out very easy. So I'm gonna use this method again, if I'm going to make a geode again. But then a little bit thicker plastic, so that it doesn't wrinkle when you put on the first layer, and you give it some heat to remove the air bubbles. So all the pointy things on the sides I'm removing. And maybe I need to sand the edges down a little bit. I don't know yet, but I don't know if you see it, but where I am now, busy now, you can see the little thin parts of resin sticking up. Yeah, and then I want to show it in the sunlight. I'm very excited how that looks, because it's all transparent colors, so I hope it is very beautiful. And I think I'm going to make a small table of it. I like that. With some thin table legs. So I'm still removing some parts. Also from the inner barrier, or barrier, the hole. Yeah, and then I also need to look at the back, how that looks, because in the first video, no, the second, we saw that the plastic wrinkled a little bit, so I need to see how that has affected the resin on the back. So there we have it. I do not find the back so nice. And I got a great tip from someone that commented on one of my videos that I could do a clear coat on the back. And then it's all shiny again, because this is not shiny. But yeah, if you make a table of it, then it doesn't need to be shiny. But if you want to place it in a garden or whatever you want to do with it, that you see both sides, then you want the back also to be nice. So I can do a clear coat on it. And I also saw some ripples of the plastic, also not that nice. So I'm not sure what I'm going to do with the back yet. It's all depending what I'm going to make of it. So I had some white spot on the back, so I'm trying to get rid of it. Now I'm going to clean it with a little bit of alcohol. But overall, I'm very happy with this geode. Also the front, cleaning with some alcohol. At the end of this video, also a video of showing it in the sunlight. So if you want to see that, then you need to wait until the end of this video. Then you could see if it looks nice in the sun, yes or no. I'm touching the pointy crystals, if they are all stuck in the on the fire glass. So I'm very happy with this. So this is how it looks in the sun. I'm very pleased. Because you can see I used a lot of transparent colors, and the light shining through, so I'm very happy. And all the different layers, very nice. Also the blue I put on first, in the first layer, you see it shining through the fire glass. And also the transparent blue on the outside with the gold on it. And it sparkles a lot. Also different layers with glitter in it. So a lot of depth. So this was another project finished. I already have something else in my head that I want to do. And I want to thank you all for watching and creating together this nice and beautiful geode. And if you like my videos, please subscribe to my channel. And if you have tips or comments, place it under the video. And I will see you next time. Bye.